Hi there. Thanks for joining us here on a Monday, MLK Day. Thanks for joining us here on the web or on your mobile device. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge with a look at your forecast for the next week or so. And we've got some changes ahead, but not for today. Today looks like a pretty nice one. But as we fan out, take a look at this large monster storm system that's in the Midwest right now. And through the day today and tomorrow, it's going to be heading in our direction and bringing in precipitation. The question is, what type of precipitation? That's what we're still trying to figure out. Let's give you all the latest details. Clear skies for today. Lots of sunshine for your Martin Luther King Day, and temperatures a little bit milder as well. Many spots get well into the 30s, and some spots could even get to the lower 40s for today. Clear to partly cloudy for tonight, and then your Tuesday, things begin to change. Much of Tuesday will remain dry. We start off with sunshine, the clouds thickening up through the midday and afternoon hours. But here's late afternoon, Tuesday around 3, 4, 5 o'clock, that precipitation is getting close. Notice how it's mostly in the form of ice and rain, but as it pushes into a much colder air mass over New Hampshire, things change and it begins to turn to snow, and that'll happen during the evening hours of Tuesday after dark. And notice how it's going to be a battle zone in southeastern New Hampshire. This area right here will battle between snow and rain. Everywhere else begins as snow, and you could have some rain mix in during the late Tuesday night hours into Wednesday, but it may stay all snow as well. We're right on the border, and a difference of a degree or two could be all the difference it takes. Into a Wednesday morning we go with more snow off and on at times, and it continues lighter in intensity on Wednesday during the day, and temperatures start to get milder. So you're going to see the precipitation getting lighter, but also more sleet and freezing rain or rain mixing in at times. And then Wednesday, it begins to clear by late day or evening. As we go into Thursday, things clear out again. So because of that precipitation changeover in southeastern New Hampshire, you're going to have lighter snow amounts there, and it changes to rain at times. Some snow and some ice in the pink zone there, sort of a buffer zone, and areas shaded in blue, it'll be more plowable snow. How much? Here's an early estimate for you. I think 3 to 7 inches in that plowable snow area is a good likelihood, especially in the hill towns and hilly terrain. 2 to 4 inches over parts of the Merrimack Valley, and you get closer to the coast, southeastern New Hampshire, anywhere from a dusting to up to an inch or two or so. This gives you a general idea. This is our first thought about this system, and we will fine tune this through the day today if needed. High temperatures for today, as I mentioned, a little milder, 30s to near 40 degrees for a day that a lot of people have off. A lot of schools out today. Perhaps you are or are not working, but plenty of sunshine on tap. Temperatures for tonight down in the teens, a cold one. And for tomorrow, look for those temperatures once again in the 30s to near 40 degrees with that late mix to snow, sleet, or freezing rain on Tuesday evening into Wednesday. There's your week ahead. Milder temperatures as we rebound after the chilly weekend we had. Next weekend, right now, looking good. A few question marks about the Friday, Saturday time period, but right now we'll keep that dry and follow the trends. That's your forecast. We thank you for joining us and hope you have a great week ahead.